All right, today we're in Rowland Heights, California. We're going to take a look at two properties that are for sale, and then also go through the Rowland Heights Community Center, which is a nice park around here to go hiking or for a nice walk. We're driving down Colima Road, which runs parallel with the 60 Freeway. Rowland Heights is pretty close to the 60 Freeway and also the 57. If you're going to be working downtown, then you're probably gonna end up catching the 60 Freeway in heading west. So Rowland Heights is about, well, it's east of Los Angeles. All right, so we're on the intersection of Colima and Fullerton. As you can see, there's a lot of different restaurants, shopping choices, pretty close around here. A lot of good restaurant choices. So Fullerton Road runs north-south. So if you head to the right here, then it's going to end up taking you over the mountains into Fullerton. So this first home, it's the lowest price listing in Rowland Heights right now, and it's listed for $468,000, and it's a three bedroom, one bath house. It's right here on the right side. That's it, three bedroom, one bath, and this is the neighborhood. So it's a nice little residential street. It looks pretty nice, but it's next to a pretty busy street, but that's why the price is pretty low for the area. Okay, so now we're going to head south on Fullerton Road. So here we are back on Colima Road. We're going to take a right heading west towards downtown, and then we're going to hop on Fullerton heading south. so we're heading west. Over there to the left is the HSBC bank. That's where we took a left earlier to look at the first house. So if you're not familiar with Rowland Heights, we're about 30 minutes east of downtown Los Angeles, and that's with no traffic. So as we're driving through right now, this is Sunday, early evening. If we were to head downtown LA right now, it might take 20, 25 minutes. If you end up leaving here in the morning during rush hour, heading into work, it could be an hour, sometimes more, get to downtown Los Angeles. Here on the right, beyond the cement wall, is the Queen of Heaven Mortuary. Fullerton and Mescal Street. There's just various businesses along the road here, as you can see here on the left. And then up here on the left, on Fullerton Road, being close to Pathfinder, is the largest Buddhist temple I've ever seen in person. It's still under construction, so I'm not sure if we'll be able to see it from the video, but it'll be up here on the left once we get past the light. Right where those trees are is a large Buddhist temple that's under construction. So yeah, you can see it's located there, but it's pretty big. Thank you. So you can see we're here on the corner of Pathfinder and Fullerton. And this is where the Pathfinder Community Regional Park is located. And then also the community center where there's going to be local meetings for the different various communities around here. So as we're turning the corner right here, you can see up in the hill, that's the regional park. Pathfinder Park, and you can see the sign as we're turning in right here, Pathfinder Community Regional Park. There's basketball courts, tennis courts, picnic areas. Usually you'll see a lot more people out here walking around and using the park or taking advantage of the park, but it's a pretty warm day out today. It's close to 100 degrees today. So there you go, you can see Rowland Heights has some great hillside views. Set up inside the park, and then various little trails that kind of wrap around the little park here. On the right side here, they have it under construction. I'm not sure what they're doing. It might be improving the parking. So again, this is Pathfinder Community Regional Park. There's a baseball diamond right over, straight ahead. Another baseball diamond with a view in the back. And there's a nice view overlooking Rowland Heights. Here's the billboard that kind of lets you know what's available here in the park. Clubhouse, baseball fields, tennis courts, basketball courts. Just a lot to offer here. It's not Central Park, but it's pretty good for the community here. And then just above, beyond that, fence is the Buddhist temple that's still under construction. And then here on the right is the community center where I said a lot of local communities and groups will meet here at the Rowland Heights Community Center. All right, now we're going to go ahead and head on to the most expensive listing in Rowland Heights right now. It's listed for $1.45 million, 5 bedrooms, 4 bath, and just under 3,900 square feet. It's in the Ridgemore community. That's a gated community, so we're probably not going to be able to go in there. I don't want to disturb the tenants, but at least we can drive by the community and you can kind of see what it looks like there. So we're driving down Pathfinder Road. We're heading east on Pathfinder, running parallel with the 60 freeway. Here in Rowland Heights, there's a lot of different communities. This is one of the older neighborhoods, but then also there are, like the one that we're looking at, it's pretty new communities. It looks more like it's new construction, gated communities. So whatever it is that you're looking for, Rowland Heights has quite a few different options. So here we are at the Ridgemore community, but as you can see, it's gated. So this is one of the side gates, so you can't really see the front, but you need a pass to be able to get in. And then a lot of these homes, they're more newer construction. A lot of them have views from the hill. But again, if you're looking for 3,800 square feet, it's going to run about $1.5 million. And then if you take a look there, that's kind of the view that you get from this particular development, which is pretty nice. All right, so that's it. That's Rowland Heights, California. If you need more information, be sure to click the description block. Click the description link below. And thanks a lot for watching. Be sure to click thumbs up if you found this video useful, or subscribe for more videos in the future. Thanks a lot.